fasten seatbelt sign is on. When the captain turns the sign off, this will be your indication it's safe to move about the cabin. Please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated and take care when opening the overhead compartments, as the contents may have shifted during takeoff. We would like to extend a special welcome to our Mileage Plus members who will be earning valuable miles on today's flight. To become a member, you may enroll at united.com. On today's flight, we accept most major credit and debit cards with the Visa, MasterCard, or American Express logo, including the Mileage Plus Explorer Visa card. Please refer to the insert in the seat back pocket for more information on that card. This aircraft is equipped with three lavatories located throughout the cabin. We would like to ask you to please not congregate in the aisle areas around the lavatories and galleys. Remember to use the lavatories located in your cabin. Because of expected turbulence, the captain has asked the flight attendants to remain seated until he calls us. So as soon as it's safe for us to be up, we'll be offering a beverage service. Our beverage selection includes a variety of products. Your complimentary copy of Hemispheres lists all the beverages and the pricing. For your viewing pleasure today, we will be showing a short subject. Audio can be found in English on Channel 1 and Spanish on Channel 10. You're welcome to use your personal headset, or you should find a headset in the seat pocket in front of you. That double chime that you just heard is your indication that it is safe at this time to use a crew personal electronics. We'll begin our service soon. In the meantime, sit back and relax. Enjoy our short flight to Newark. And if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please feel free to ask.